I'm Jennifer Smart, and we are here at the 2010 Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas, where vendors show off products you'll see in stores later this year. I'm Jennifer, and I'm speaking with Derek from Invo Labs. We've heard about the Pleo for a very long time, and we now know that there's some exciting news.
And that's a fact. We've re-released Pleo, and we've been made some improvements. We've improved the skin, the paint, and the battery charging. We have plans in the future to increase its personalities, to make it more of a user experience. And if you know Pleo from the past, we know that it has sensors, it detects your touch, it's fully autonomous so it can move around and have fun, but it really likes to be pet, loves under the chin, loves to be stroked on the back. Pleo loves to be touched. Pleo loves to explore too. Now Pleo will get into trouble exploring once in a while. Now I had one get behind my TV, caught up in a cable, and it was crying for help, so I had to go out and save him. So it's like a Pleo, you just have to, you know, take a little care of it, but it'll love you back.
How has Pleo changed since your first versions?
Well, we've done a lot of mechanical improvements. Some of the mechanisms in the neck we've improved, and we constantly, through our manufacturing process, work on improving things. Anytime we see a problem, we attack that problem and make it better to make Pleo, you know, virtually indestructible. And that's our goal, is to build a very secure and long-lasting Pleo for you.
There are a lot of other robotic pets around. What makes Pleo special?
Well, Pleo is fully autonomous. There's no remote, okay? Pleo does what Pleo wants to do. People say, can you make Pleo walk? Only if Pleo wants to walk. But one thing Pleo loves to do, and that's to be touched and all that. So to put us different, we have strived to make Pleo as lifelike as possible, as a really good pet substitute, where if you can't have a dog or a cat, Pleo is a good idea. So it's not a toy, but a robotic companion pet.
How can people get more information?
Well, at PleoWorld.com is a great place to look.
What is the price point of Pleo?
Pleo's selling for $349 right now, and it's only available at PleoWorld.com.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.